Tell me how it feels to be given a Virtuoso Award tonight.
It feels like, do they really mean I should have this? Like, is it? That's what it feels like. I mean, it's an honor. I think the last time I was here, I came up for an independent movie, The Kill Hole, and I was sitting in the back watching Martin Scorsese get an award. So it's amazing to be here and actually be honored this time.
What did you do to channel James Brown, his spirit?
He was a hard worker. He was the hardest working man in show business. So I think, you know, you have to put the work in, and through that struggle, he enters and pray to God. That's all you can do. It was such a challenge. So just put the work in.
He's such a powerful person. What did you do to shed him after you were finished?
I didn't listen to any music that is influenced by him. No, like him or any music influenced by him. So I was listening to a lot of classical music and movie scores, and just stayed away from James Brown as much as I could. You know, that's what I had to do.
So you find out that you've gotten the part to play James Brown, and you've got 3 months or whatever before the filming starts. 2 months, even better. What's the first thing that you decide to try to master? Is it the voice? Is it the smile? Is it the posture? Where do you even begin?
I think there's no first thing, to be honest with you. You just have to dive into every single aspect of it. And we tested it before. I think everybody was kind of like, are we crazy for trying to do this? So, you know, the producers, the director, and myself, we all wanted to test and see if this was something that was cool to do. And so we really started with the dance moves as far as that's concerned. If I couldn't do that, then there would be, you know, no reason in even trying this.
Right.
So, and not to say that when I started, I was good, but we saw potential, we saw the possibility. You know.
Chadwick Boseman.
I forget we say a speech now, huh? All this talking. I'll keep it short. The last time I was in Santa Barbara, I was here for an independent movie called The Kill Hole, which struggled to find its funding, struggled to get distribution, struggled along, and it's amazing to be here now. At that point, I sat in the back of the theater and watched Martin Scorsese receive an award, and was just in awe of the whole experience. So to be here tonight and to be amongst these actors, you know, I thank God that this much change, that's the magic of being an artist and being in this business and having these opportunities. I thank my director who's here, Tate Taylor's right there, John is sitting right beside him. And you know, just thankful to the cast, and everybody put everything they could into the movie. And we fell in love with James Brown. We fell in love with who he was, and it was just an honor to go to work every day and to try to reach his level of excellence. And there's no way of doing it, but trying to do that, I feel like helped to make me a better artist. So thank you for this, and hopefully I will continue to strive to live up to it. Thank you.